Hey, what's going on, guys? Beautiful Batman Arkham City for the Trophy/Achievement Party's over. Pretty simple. There's 30 balloons through this whole Harley Quinn DLC. Not that hard. They're pink balloons with like a little marker with eyes on them and everything. And pretty much you're going to walk past a lot of these. You're going to see them, but there's no free roam, so I would try to get them all in one playthrough. But if not, they carry over the balloons. So say if you have 20 balloons and you're missing 10, just do another playthrough and you'll just have to find the remaining 10. Not that big of a deal. But as long as you follow me onto my map where I'm showing you to go and everything, you should get all 30 easily. But you're going to see me play as Robin and Batman. It's because the story goes back from Robin to Batman to Robin to Batman. And pretty much, I don't want to tell you what the story happens in the story, but it's a 2-hour DLC, but it's not that big of a deal. So pretty much just follow the balloons there and take your Batarang with LB and L1 to aim and R1 to throw your Batarang and RB to throw your Batarang. Or you can just do the quick fire and hit it. Doesn't matter, either way you can do it, but just like I said, follow me on the map, just follow the 30 balloons you gotta find, and you should get the parties over pretty simple. That's pretty much about it. Alright guys, see you next video.
Come on, hurry the hell up!
Just making sure it's done right.
Harley's... Thank you.
Please, get me out of this thing!
I guess.
Then do it! Mine's in that room!
I feel...